Welcome back to New Country, folks. And this next song is about the ghost of Billy the Kid and the ghost of Jesse James. It's about an old man and his grandson. It's about the relationship and the love for the two. It's also one of my favorite songs off of our new Love and Other Hard Times album, and I would like to share a special moment with you.
Cowboys and outlaws and long shiny rails were the background settings for Grandpappy's tale. Places like Tucson and Old Santa Fe, Cheyenne, Wyoming, your rodeo days. I'd sit there for hours, perched on his knee. He'd ride just as far as his memory could see, with Billy the Kid and one Jesse James. Real riding outlaws who robbed lots of trains. And he'd tell me those stories about Billy the Kid, one Jesse James, and some things that they did. He'd say, I knew them well, son, just like my old name. Billy and Jesse and me, we robbed trains. But a boy don't stay seven all of his life. He starts to wonder what's true and what's lies. Still respect makes him listen to an old man's refrain about a wild bunch of cowboys and some make-believe trains. And he tell me those stories about Billy the Kid, one Jesse James, and some things that they did. He'd say, I knew them well, son, just like my old name. Billy and Jesse and me, we robbed trains. Now the funeral was family as funerals should be, except for two cowboys no one else could see. Then they were gone as quick as they came. Billy and Jesse brought one more train. Let me tell you a story about Billy the Kid, one Jesse James, and some things that they did. 'Cause I knew them well, son, just like my own name. Jesse and me, we robbed trains.